Hi Geminis, thanks so much for tuning in. I'm Astro Girl and we're looking at July 13 through July 19. And this week is definitely one of those weeks that you're going to roll your eyes and say, oh, it's an emotional pressure cooker of a week, thanks to six planets lined up in water signs, four planets of which are in Cancer, your second house of self-esteem, self-worth, and money. Now, money is definitely going to be something that you could even find yourself getting emotional about, especially if you're wrapped up financially with somebody else, whether it's your lover, your partner, your business partner, a family member, a friend. Sometimes money causes so much trouble, and they say you should never mix business with friendship, and I sometimes think you should never mix money as well, because you know, you loan somebody money and you don't sort of say, oh, you've got to pay me back within a month, because they're friends. And so months can go by where you maybe need that money. And if you even mention that money, they'll be like, oh, well, you never told me I had to pay it back. Or you never told me there was like a time on to pay it back. And, you know, you get yourself into all sorts of upset with good friends over this money. And it might not even be a large amount of money. So this is something you can expect. If you already know exactly what I'm talking about, you can either avoid the person that is owing you money, or that you owe money to, or you can realize that it could be a bit of a emotionally, passively, aggressively charged confrontation. Luckily, there's also a stabilizing trine and a temporary assignment for Venus helping to calm the storm. Pluto is scheduled to make the news on Monday, July 13, when the NASA spacecraft, which has been flying near the planet that's no longer a planet, after a 9.5 year journey, is going to report back. The spacecraft is going to send back to Earth what it finds on Pluto and around Pluto. So that's something we as astrologers and as astronomers are very interested in finding out. The emotional climax of the week comes on Wednesday, July 15, when six planets, the Sun, Moon, Mercury, and Mars in Cancer, Saturn in Scorpio and Neptune in Pisces will be in emotional water signs. So watch out for tears and fears. Wednesday is also the day the Cancer new moon marks the beginning of a fertile 2-week period of growth. This new moon is carrying a lot of baggage. On Wednesday, Mars and Pluto are also involved in a face-off, guaranteed to weigh down any startup plan. And Mercury doesn't help things when it gets in on the act Thursday, July 16. It's already been a hard slog to get up to the full aggressive speed with Mars in emotionally defensive Cancer. But this double face-off between Mercury, Mars, and Pluto is a huge red light if you are planning to start something new this month. While you're waiting for the light to change next week, don't forget to stay hydrated and get lots of exercise and try not to go off the deep end. Thursday also brings a short but balanced trine between the Cancer moon and Saturn, helping to stabilize the general atmosphere. That's another short but welcome reprieve Saturday, July 18, when Venus moves out of Leo and into quiet, responsible Virgo. Not for long, because Venus is going to move backwards, retrograde into Leo, August 1st, where he remains through September 5, in retrograde mode, and then remains in Venus, Leo, through October. So it's a very long haul indeed for Venus, and very unusual. But we'll be talking about that next week. The main thing to know here is that financially, you may feel as if someone's trying to play you, or you're not 100% happy about the way things are going down financially. And not to let people around you, you know, get to you with their emotional dramas and upsets. This is a time for you to, you know, you hear the waterworks and you see the tears in people's eyes and the catch in the throat, and they want to tell you about their sick mother or their sick aunt. Make sure you're not being played. That's all I can say, because it's going to be one of those weeks when if anyone has a sick anything that they can throw in the mix, they will. Have a wonderful week. Be kind to yourself, Geminis, and I'll speak to you again next week.